Hi. I just want to tell you that I just watched a movie with Clint Eastwood in it, and I was wondering whether it was a true story, so I Googled something about it. And anyway, then I found out that Clint Eastwood wrote some of the music for the movie, and he wrote music for a lot of the movies that he's been in and produced. And I've had a crush on him ever since Rawhide. And I also found out he, besides playing great piano, that he sings. And I found this video on YouTube of him singing. So I'm going to show it to you.
Yeah, just sing like you do to the beeves. That's good enough.
Look, boys, those are cattle. These are people out here, and they got guns.
Let me ask you something. How many tickets did you sell to this affair?
About $1,500 worth, I suppose.
Well, you haven't got much choice. They're not going to let you out of town roll anyway.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jenny Lind. Well, she asked that I sing one of her all-time favorite type songs.
This is so corny. The woman is in this theater with this guy, and he's holding an apple that he's going to throw at Clint because there's supposed to be, I guess, in the show, some woman that is supposed to come out and sing, and something happened. So that's why Clint's going to be on stage. But this guy right here is going to throw the apple, and this woman's going to do something with it. Probably because she thinks Clint is as cute as I
Over the
did. Oh, here he goes.
mountain, there's a place my heart's longing to be.
I just want to say, look at how gorgeous this man was. I was probably 12, and I'm like, oh, when I first saw him.
Beyond the sun, over the mountain, there's a face my eyes hunger to see. The long, long road seems like an endless thing. Somewhere, someplace, there is a home. Beyond the sun, over the mountain, there are lonely arms waiting for
My boy's doing fine.
Yeah.
Waiting
Yeah.
for
Okay, one of the things that really got me about this is everybody's been making a big deal about how many talents Johnny Depp has, but Clint Eastwood has a lot too that probably a lot of people didn't know about. So, anyway, thanks for watching. I'm grateful for you and I'm here at your service.